178 days is how long I've been clean. And I think I owe a lot of it to this church and the fellowship, because it's just, it's amazing. I had problems with abuse, substance abuse and stuff like that, and I wanted to do right so bad, but I couldn't. And I remember doing certain things and waking up in the morning and going to bed at night with tears in my eyes because I wanted to do right, but that pull was so strong that it was impossible. And the very last time I actually went to a rehab facility, and about my fourth or fifth day in there, I just started praying. I said, God, I can't do this anymore. It's literally going to kill me. I need your help. I've never asked for your help because I thought I could do it all myself, but I can't. I don't want to be a statistic. I want to be a story to tell. I was really unsure of anything as far as church goes, spirituality, anything. And I might have prayed every once in a while, or prayed at Thanksgiving, and maybe once in a great while I'd go to church on Easter. So I kind of knew some of it, but I didn't know all of it until I came here. The message that this place offers, is it drew me in like no other church, and the table groups just added to it. I just absolutely love them. I worked on serve day with a bunch of people, and it was all volunteer work. Just everybody came together, and I'm not used to that. I'm not used to all these people doing something for someone else or for a greater cause. I made a joke to my mom 6 months ago. I had dealers and stuff like that on speed dial. Now I got pastors and some of my church friends, and it's great. I guess it was about five, six weeks ago, I decided to tell one group that I'm getting baptized. Jesus to me is my Savior. I believe He saved my life. Without Jesus in my life, I don't know where I'd be right now. 6, 8 months ago, a year ago, none of this was possible. I didn't know if I was going to see 26. And now I'm thinking of all the stuff I've got to do in my life. And the only regret I have is not doing this earlier.